Assalamu alaikum dear students, welcome to Active Learners Point. Welcome in the maths class. This class is for standard first, semi English, Urdu. तो प्यारे बच्चों, ये क्लास स्टैंडर्ड फर्स्ट के सेमी इंग्लिश उर्दू के तुलबा के लिए है. आर यू रेडी टू लर्न मैथ्स विथ फन? लेट्स लर्न मैथ्स विथ फन. तो चलिए सबसे पहले चैनल को सब्सक्राइब करते हैं, बेल आइकन को दबाते हैं, वीडियो को लाइक करते हैं और शेयर करते हैं. डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वी लर्न्ड एडिशन इन आवर प्रीवियस वीडियो. वी लर्न एडिशन ऑफ जीरो एंड वी डन मैनी क्वेश्चंस ऑफ एडिशन. टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डू योर फेवरेट एक्टिविटी कलरिंग. सो डियर स्टूडेंट्स, we will do the fun activity and we will do the coloring. We will color and we will solve the addition problems. Are you ready? Let's start. See this flower. What you have to do? You have to color the petals whose answer is equal to number in the circle. Which number is in the circle? Number 8. And here this petal is colored. And what is here? 6 plus 2. 6 plus 2 is equals to 8. It is right. Understood? Very good. See the next question. 2 plus 4 is equals to 6. We won't color this petal. See the third petal. What question is given here? 5 plus 3. Is this right? Let's check. First, draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And which number we have to add? 3. Draw 3 more lines. 1, 2, 3. And count the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8. It means this is right. So we will color it. Let's color. Five plus three is equals to 8. Understood? Very good. See the next petal. What is given here? 4 plus 4. Is it right or wrong? Let's check. Draw 4 lines and draw 4 more lines and count the all lines. 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8. It means it is also right. We will color this petal also. Let's color it. 4 plus 4 is equals to 8. See the next petal. Here is 3 plus 4, 7. 3 plus 4 is equals to 7. Means it is not correct. So we will not color this petal. Understood? Very good. So dear students, see this flower. Which number is in the circle? Number 9. It means number 9 is the correct answer. And we have to color the petals whose answer is equal to number 9. See the first petal. Here is 5 plus 4. 5 plus 4 is equals to 9. It is right. Let's check. Draw 5 lines. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And draw 4 more lines. 1, 2, 3, 4. And count the lines together. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 and 9. It means this is right. So we will color this petal.
Understood? Very good. +4=9. So, dear student, see this next petal. 4+3. Here is 4+3. 4+3=7. So, we want color this petal. See this petal. 6+3. 6+3=9. So, we will color this petal also. Done. Very good. See the next petal. 2+5. Here is 2+5. 2+5=7. It means we won't color this petal. See this next petal. Here is 7+2. So dear students, 7+2=9. So this is the right answer. So we will color it. So dear students, are you understood? Very good.